Hey everyone, it's Pastor Amanda, and you guys know Marley. A few weeks ago, it was raining really, really hard, and Marley does not like thunderstorms. I found him hiding in our closet upstairs, and he was shaking. Marley hates thunderstorms so much, and I couldn't make it stop raining, so do you know what I did? I climbed into the closet with him, and I sat down. And I just held him, and I was just with him. Clearly, Marley was done being the center of this story, so Marley had to go. But the point is that Marley was so scared, and I couldn't do anything to take his fear away, but I could be with him in his fear. God actually does something like that for us, too. God sends the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit comes after Jesus goes back to heaven to be with God, and the Holy Spirit is how the people feel comforted, how the people feel like God is with them all the time. It's hard to see the Holy Spirit, but sometimes we can feel the Holy Spirit. Have you ever gotten goosebumps when something really special or exciting happens? Sometimes that's how I think about the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit is with us and can cover us and can wrap us up like a big hug whenever we're scared. The Bible says that perfect love casts out fear. So when I think about when I'm really scared, or like when Marley's really scared of thunderstorms, I think about how God's love for me and for you is so perfect. It can cast out all fear. God's love is so powerful, it can overpower any bad thing or bad feeling. I think God is calling me and calling you to love God back with that strong and perfect love. I think the more we love God, the less scared we feel.